A tour of Hampton's African-American heritage sites begins at Fort Monroe. On this site, in 1619, the first Africans arrived in English North America. The world commemorates the 400th anniversary of the first arrival in 2019. We hope you will plan to attend the 400th anniversary of the first Africans' arrival in English North America in Hampton in August 2019. Visit HamptonVA2019.com.